We need to make sure that that we provide a chance for everyone to have a healthy baby. I think we deserve it. I think babies deserve it.
Cecil Brookins celebrates 20 years this year as a volunteer with the March of Dimes. But he's more than just a volunteer. He's a success story.
My son was born at a 1 pound, 11 ounces. And then my daughter was a little bigger at 2.5 pounds.
His twins spent 58 days in the NICU. During that time, Brookins says the March of Dimes gave him the tools to go from NICU to healthy at home.
How to care for your new, smaller, premature baby. We met with a neonatologist, you know, so we got a chance to talk one-on-one and ask those hard questions.
The Brookins twins are now 13 and healthy, but their story is just one of many of premature birth in Kentuckiana. The rate is so high, the March of Dimes gave Indiana a C and Kentucky a D rating for preterm birth rate.
Unfortunately, every day in the U.S., at least two women die due to complications from pregnancy and childbirth, and two babies die every hour. Majority of these women and babies are of color, and Black women and babies are most affected by this.
Katrina Thompson is the director of maternal and child health for the March of Dimes. She says the organization is partnering with businesses like Anthem to focus on improving care for Louisville's minority community.
We partner with Healthy Babies Louisville to get many of those things done, to really find out what is going on and keep our finger on the pulse of what is going on in these communities and to help women find the best resources that they can.
Thompson says the March of Dimes is working from the top down to close the health equity gap.
Working with healthcare professionals who actually work with our communities of color. We work to address diversity through the workplace, through our community.
So supporting the March of Dimes, really supporting everyone. It's not just the Black community, the white community. It's helping everyone.
Jennifer Bayless, WLKY News.